In this episode, we volunteer our time at the local toy lift to help encourage people to bring toys for those less fortunate this time of year. Check this out.
Hi, beautiful.
Hi.
What are we here for? The toy lift. What did I tell you the toy lift was for? Collect toys, right? For all the girls and boys for Christmas. Right? Yep. Almost set. Are you set?
Almost.
Are you set?
Yeah. Why not?
Alright.
I'm going to pick a lucky card for you. You're the Three of Hearts. Can you remember that? Three, say it.
Three of Hearts.
Three of Hearts. Put your hand on top of the Three of Hearts. I'm going to mix these up some more, okay? For me, oh, I got a Joker. Okay, that's my lucky card, all right? And what was your name, dude?
Zach.
Zach, watch. I'll take the Joker and rub it on the back of your hand as I do this. Do you know what this is called? If I do this? Called misdirection, because for a second everyone looks up here, I'm able to do magic down here. Check it out, dude.
Whoa!
Come on, man.
That's cool.
It is cool. That one there. Check it out. I don't want to see it. Show it around. You guys got it? See that card you're showing you?
Yeah.
I'll trade you. You shuffle them, you mix them.
Thank you, Ron.
I'm going to try to get your card to jump out of a shuffled up pack of cards. Is that be cool?
Yep.
Well, it says I can make your card jump out of a shuffled pack of cards if you're good, right? What was your card?
Four space.
It's a two coin trick, I'll help you. You just two, yeah? English penny, half dollar, English penny. 2 coins. I removed the half dollar in my pocket. What do I have left? You got it, girl. It's a 2 coin trick. Good job. Half dollar, English penny. Mom, your turn. Ready? Half dollar. Half dollar. You can hold on to it. Just drop it in my pocket. What do I have left? It's a 2 coin trick. We talked about it. Easy. Hey, look, look. How many coins? And on the back, how many do I have? Over here, how many do I have? I'll remove one. English penny in my pocket. What do I have left? Trick's over, man. I can't be here all day. Wait, let me separate it. That one there? That one there, right there. Take it out. Show it to him. Was that your card? This girl is good. Here, watch this, watch this. Put it right there. Watch. I'll lose it in the pack somewhere. It's somewhere in the pack, guys. Okay? Touch one card for me, okay? That one. Feel better. And that's the only one like it the past time. Come on, give this girl a round of applause. You're awesome! Woo! You got it? I want you to write something on it really big and bold, alright? So this is the face of the card. I want you to write on this side and write it really big, okay? Go for it. I'm gonna try to find your card in a mixed up pack of cards behind my back, okay? See this guy right here? He doesn't have backstage passes, okay? So I'm gonna have to do it under my jacket like this. Oh wait, you picked a black card. Do you know the difference between a club and spades? Some kids don't. Do you know the difference? You picked a club. Some kids did a puppy dog call for you, right? That's what you picked, a queen. Queen of clubs? Do me a favor, put your finger right there, pal. Yep, what? I'll take your queen. Rip it in half. Four pieces. Take a favor, honey. Hold on to that piece right there. Now, if you wrote really big, you'd have some ink on that card. You had a little bit of ink right there, right? One, two, the three other pieces I fold in half. And tell me your name again, pal. Zach, lift your hand up and out of the way, Zach. One. Now, one card looks a little different from the other one.
Oh, I saw the
red. You see it? Yeah, yeah. Hey, ready? Do you see it in there, sweetie? Do you see it in there?
Yeah, who is that?
Honey, do you see your card in there? Do you see a card that looks different from the other one?
Yes.
There's a card that looks different, honey. I'll help you. Yeah. Pull it out. See if that piece matches.
Look at that. That's awesome.
Come on, guys.
That's awesome.
Wes is lying. Always spelling it wrong. That's alright. People get the point, hopefully.